टुडे आई आलोक कुमार गोइंग टू डिस्कस फोर्स एंड प्रेशर फॉर क्लास 8. फर्स्टली वी नो दैट व्हाट इज फोर्स. द पुश और पुल ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड फोर्स. सपोज दैट दिस इज द बॉडी हैविंग मास m एंड ए फोर्स इज एक्टिंग अपॉन द बॉडी. इट मे बी आइदर पुश और पुल. व्हाट एवर वी अप्लाई दैट इज कॉल्ड फोर्स. व्हाट एवर वी डू means whatever we are going to changing the state of a body, that is called force. A sign of force is Newton, because it has been given by the Newton and it is written by the symbol capital N. Suppose there are two state of a body. Body may be in rest, body may be in motion. If the body is in rest and we are going to apply the force, it becomes in motion. If the body is in motion, we are going to apply the force in opposite direction, it becomes in rest. It means that if a body is in rest, after applying the force, it comes in motion. While if the body is in motion, after applying the force, it comes in rest and it stops. It means that if after applying the force, the state of a body changes. It may change from rest to motion, or it may change from motion to rest. Generally, there are five effects of force. It makes a stationary body to be in motion. First effect. Second effect, it makes moving body to be in a stationary. Third effect, it can change the direction of a body. Fourth, it can either increase or decrease the speed of a body. It can change the shape and size of a body. Suppose that if a football is placed in the playground, one player kicks it, it changes its position, means it comes in motion from a stationary to motion. If ball is moving, goalkeeper hold the balls in the playgrounds, then the ball moving comes in rest. Tertiary, if a bowler throw the ball, batsman just place it the ball in a certain direction, means it changes the direction of the ball and ball goes in another direction, it means that it changes the direction. Third, if a bicycle is paddling by a boy, then someone has pushed the bicycle, then it increases. While someone has pulled the bicycle, then it decreases the speed of the body. Fifth effect, you have seen the dog while your mom is making the bread. Then by applying a simple force, they are giving it in a spherical shape and gradually it is terminated into just shape or like of a bread after using the cylinder. It means that how the shape is going to change. So these all are the five effects going to be done with the help of force. See, there are five effects of force. First effect, it makes the stationary body to be in rest. It makes the stationary body to be in motion. Second, it makes the moving body to be in a stationary position. Third, it either increase or decrease the motion of a body. Fourth, it can change the direction of a body after acting on it. And fifth, it can change the shape and size of the body. So generally, these five effects of forces have been observed. These are called effects of force. For today, thank you.